How to fix Xbox error code 0x87e50033. 1. Perform a hard power cycle on your console. 2. Perform a clean reinstallation of your affected app. 3. Update your Xbox console firmware. 4. Perform a system reset on your Xbox console. 5. If you just met error 0x87e50033 occurs when starting some installed game or app, try exiting then restarting the game or app. 6. Contact Xbox support.